Kaching yap jong kendo ngot kinombala hakapa do yong hadinch lalu east gentle hills kalapen ki wen yak sarkar meghalaya democratic alliance nakaching pau parthai bakaching ti bat kaching khayi be anyu do yong kadang yak be chakman bat nakaliang ka seng bjp kaladawa bo mentre korbari kanchala utai ban her shukino namar kaching bomla bante lakam yakane ka kam be an
Walaka National Green Tribunal Kalamana Batkang Persa Banti Doyong Lengbaka Rat Hole Mining Bat Box Cutting Nereka Sarkar Jela Kalashim Kya Bat Aji Hikai Kerpang Ginong Ti Doyong Hakaleng Jela Banti Yu Doyong Kat Kumbasa Akaan Nereka Babun Hi Kedang Beteng Yaka Jinti Ibea Nyu Doyong Kabalapun Subajor Riki Babun Baga Deka Jeng Ailat Hi Kesarkar Jela Kesarkar Arsenem Shiteng Menchwa Kalatung Yaka Komiti Ban Kemi Ibnia Ahalor Kejinti Ibea Nyu Doyong Bat Kene Ka Komiti Kebakentup Iki Bor Penyak Distrik Bat Kepulit Kadai belit kendera mardor, haba kayok jengtip bareng kejengti BA Nyudoyong hakeleng kejaka.
This committee is already there. Then it is their duty to monitor, to oversee if at all there is any illegalities. So it is, they have to monitor and they have to whenever they get the feedback that this type of thing happen, so they should do immediately do. Otherwise, it is very difficult. So, but as I said before, we need the cooperation of the people, because if the people, many of the place they are very interior, so it is very difficult for the people to, for the officers to reach there also in time, and moreover with the mobile network, with the thing, whenever they go. The people, they already get information. It's not that they are not trading. They get already get information when they reach there. No more coal, no more this is there. So they come empty-handed. But having said that, we have to strengthen the mechanism. Looking at this incident of Xan and this incident, we have to see where and how to prevent this type of thing and moreover the illegal mining in the state. So that's why, since mining is a big industry in Meghalaya prior 2014, and it's not very easy for the government to screen each and every part of the state. So as the government, it is time that to see how this committee is working, whether they are working or not, and if not working, they have to work backwards, they have to rate all those places where this illegal mining periodic rate, if at all they get any information, should be done to curb this type of thing.
We have already had a workshop conducted by Mining and Geology Department, East Jandi Hills especially, and then Southwest Khasi Hills, and then in Garo Hills, where coal mining is located. Mining Geology Department, they conducted the workshop, how to apply the mining lease, how to make sure that, okay, you get the mining lease is granted, so that ultimately once that is done, all the formalities is done, then people can go for mining legally. Okay, so that has been done. And it is up to the stakeholders again, who has to come forward to apply and then to complete the formalities as prescribed by the MMDR.
Kajing yap kinrungut kinong bela ti doyong gala penlong yo presiden ke BJP uba Ernest Mauri bandawa bo uba Lakman Rumboy udai ban Hir Sukino kumu menteri korbari. Halor kajing bamla bantek lakam ya kajing ti bet kajing kayi BA nya doyong wala kesorkar kajukam bakam judan satia kajing ti ne kajing kayi BA nya doyong. Nagaliang uba Lakman Rumboy uloong baka BJP ke dairu bandawa na u menteri rangba ka Karnataka UBS Yediyurappa ban Hir Sukino. Halo kejing yap jukin rungut kibriyo, ha kejing betai dynamite ha kejaka kabahap hi ha ka constituency jong Yediyurappa. Uloong bak jeng dawa jeng ke BJP kam dan jeng mut satya namar yu lejit, ban simti kesyuki menteri da ke United Democratic Party bat labha kam da u menteri rangba kejela. Uloong badai tang ke UDP bat u menteri rangba kejela, kibiran nekohok ban weng no ayu na kesyuki menteri. Nagaliang umentri rangba kejelau Konrad Kongkal Sangma Uloong, bakani kejengdawa Hirsuki kedaitang kejengdawa Shimet Jong Uwe Unong Yalam ke BJP, batkam day kebadawa dekeseng BJP berokowai. Ulakran syai ru ba un om penihar suki satia yo ba lak kemen remboi.
Ana I'm not a coward. I'm war. War people, they never shy away from challenges, from responsibility. So even if there is anything happen, it is our duty to see that how to overcome all the challenges. So I didn't take that the demand or the advice of Baarnes. I think in a positive manner. For me, it is my duty to see that this type of thing or anything should be done according to the law. I am here as a minister, being sponsored by the UDP, not by anybody. It is sponsored by UDP, and I'm holding the portfolio. It is because of our chief minister. So these two will take decision of me, not Tom, Dick, and Harry.
Mengapa kemula menolong kenu-kenu ke jengja ke baja? Kemula menkenu direct ya kenu-kenu minister. Kita kerja kenu-kenu apa ke health department, jah kenu-kenu apa ke hospital. Kemula menolong bayu health minister menolong resign. Di mana suatu cuaca di bandon cuaca ya kalau dari buat Jadi bapak penban u barumbui bendek bendek yang coal mining uyap di beliau tiga dan kerja kiri jong barumbui. Aba rumbui bapak beliau tip kata menu bendek yang coal mining. Tiap tang bagai ke duty jong barumbui pada bendek yang inquiry. Pada bencim action yang kini kini bendek yang balong illegal yang coal mining. Apa set baka NGT kelaban yang coal mining apa ke state megalai.
Ni kini ka jenong apa kabi jeping iban nak yang nombak sembor ombak.
Kan ni kejing dawa ke jong ba anas ke jing dawa sembet ha ba ki emel ye kentip ke jing dawa ya ke nu ke jing dawa de bendon da ka nongrim ya ha ba ki dawa ya ke nu ke jing dawa de bendon ka nongrim ngapa biang ni mla men su ong ba tekan nu ke jing ja ba ja men ong yo chief minister ban ri ban zain no ne yo health minister ban zain no yo education minister ne yo home minister ban zain no kam nai di ban wat ya ke dawa ke terai Shua Ben Shim, ya kanu-kanu ke jingkran ke jungi ke. Shua Ben Ai kanu-kanu ke jingkran.
I don't know. No, I think it's only the party that is the party unit and certain individuals in the party unit who are making statements. It does not reflect the views and opinions and stand of the entire party. If you look, almost 90% of the party leaders are working very closely with the MDA colleagues and the other coalition partners. There are one or two individuals who are making statements like these, so I don't think it reflects the entire thought process of the BJP.
What do you have to say?
I have nothing to say about that. That is his opinion, and you know, that's opinion of the political party. I have nothing to say on that regards, but there's no question of dropping Mr. Lakhvin Trimboy.
Ki jing kenok ki babunjat kilami nak ne jing yap jong ginong bela ha kapar do yong ka badan ha is janta hills ha ka ba ka is janta national council kladawa bade men ujor e jahar persa yo ba lar bare ba tiuli sadap ba du ba bison chela ba du hun men jong menteri sarkar ba kermen chela halor ka ne nak liang ba kermen chela u loong bala du hun men jong u ne ki bahayeng jong u ki don kti ha ki kambe an de ban ke mardor yaki bat ban pen shtam kat kum ki kendon an Batkom Menteri Sarkar Unom Penselur yakino kino ke kambean.
Kaba I hamen jo phi I don kti ha kani da kade ke insiden ke padang kitab ja ban ru mut ki bre ki la khlat kam ti.
Wait, ya kani from time to time ngala mention ngala ong. Ning I don hang ni ban pe ya ke law and order ba ning im I lat you know no but don kti ha kum kini ki kam kham tam kini ki kam bean. Nade yu bahayeng asam, nade yu hadmen, nade yu para, nade yu pa, nade yu whoever. Nade yu mangaru, ladang adon kiti hakin kumkini ki kampi ayin. Kalau adon equal, ya baro, kamde ban spare. Ti the same thing, ladang kibriu ki ong ba, u hadmen, nade yu para, jang ngak udon kiti ya kani. Nga ong, what kita ki proof, bahwa nade yu hadmen jang ngak udon. Ladang adon proof, he should be punished. Bahwa nade yu ban ailat. Kamde mo banga ngadon hang ne kum minister bagi bahayin jonga kin sim ya ka anh kiti la jong ni ngada le ding ngam ai lat kata tede han menru he should be punished and it is just that kawai nga kwa ban request ya ki ba mah ki bedai page ya kini kakam bikin page benia what kilat kelenti kumno ban find out ya ka fact thanang ba nginum punish ya ki bru ki bom don kti hak ni okay ke jing thok no ki bru ki lak ban ka thok whatever kilak ban observe kilak ban thrai de kum ve kum whatever they wants mah ya ka tang imla hi ban pan sange ya ka jing thmu jong ki bru de ni jing prakhat jong ki hanre ka ain ka don hang ni na leng ki police kin investigate ba ban what manu bidai ki try jong ni and then he they should be questioned or maybe punished as per law kata de jing kwa jonga ba the right person should be picked not the wrong person
U Menteri Rangba Kejelau Konrad Kongkal Sangma Uloong ba udang ap ban yo ek kai phot ke Papua halor ke Jingja ke Snong den selalu bat an sekmi ibnia ha ke bai dei ke Jingthu ban ai song Jingerap ikin rungut ki belaklat no ha ke pardo yong